she lives it. She eats, sleeps, and breathes her students' successes and opportunities. She will be working on letters of recommendation and brag sheets and scholarship information on the weekends, late at night. She jokes that all of her students have her cell phone number, and she'll be, you know, in the wee midnight hours typing up a letter of recommendation, and she'll get text messages from students, or she can text them for a quick question and they will quickly respond to her.
I guess more that, like, Ms. Haggerty isn't just a counselor, she's kind of more of an advocate, like that support system that you have from day one.
There's a certain energy that she gives off, something that she wants all students to feel, that she believes in them. And the fact that she gets one-on-one time with the 350 of us most of the time throughout the year, some classes more than others, makes us feel a bit more like we can do it.
And she knows how to create the relationships and nurture them and to connect those people with our kids.
Well, I'm privileged in that I get to meet with every senior twice a week. We make it a formal setting, so we call it college and career readiness.
She's doing something that I've never known a guidance counselor to do. She is teaching a class. She is one of our teachers. So 4 days a week, she's teaching a college and career readiness class.
Well, you know, the great thing is every graduating class helps the next class dream big. And so every year we've been able to have some kids have success. They'll have, fully funded financial aid packages from schools that cost $65,000, $70,000 a year. And the great thing is it's kids who are inspiring kids, which is why I love our alums to come back and talk to our senior class.
I think it's kind of the thing, like, it's important to give back. And Ms. Haggerty has just done so much for me. So I feel like just coming and talking to the students is just something like the least I can do to help other students go out of state and just other students with the college process.
Yeah, it's really nice that she's also built this alumni network. So just seeing that there are bioscience graduates that they've been able to like go to this dream schools and they've been able to do these amazing things. And so you know that it's possible, like being here at Bioscience and just like what Haggerty is able to do for you.
It does instill something inside of me. She does ask us to come back if we do have the time. She doesn't like say force us, or she doesn't say like you should pay it forward. It's just something that changed my life, essentially. And I want it to be able to somehow help others or change theirs as well. I want to be like, I guess like her, but like a little mini her, to other students that have the ability and have that passion to do great.
It's very comforting to know that you have someone here that actually like cares about your education.
My goal is 100% scholarships for every student. I want to make sure every single student who wants to go to college can go to college, and I want to make sure that every student is funded.